节开放入场，粉丝推挤涌入，宛如电影《失速列车》的场景。铁栅栏被推倒，直接踩在脚底下。混乱当中，有人跌倒，直接变成垫脚石被踩过去。工作人员忙着救人，把人拉起来，但粉丝们超疯狂，一股脑的往前冲，最后只好出动警警维持秩序。
Yeah, let's go.
That happened 2 years ago too. I mean, like this is a big event right now. You know what I'm saying? So, like people are gonna try and bust through the fence and stuff like that. It's just a big, it's you know like Woodstock that happened back in the day.
美国德州天文音乐节去年因疫情停办，五号登场第一天，不止入场状况混乱，在晚间9:15，饶舌歌手崔维斯·史考特登场，近50,000名粉丝挤向舞台，就发生了严重的踩踏事故。
The crowd began to compress towards the front of the stage, okay, and that caused some panic, and it started causing some injuries. People began to fall out.Become unconscious, and it created additional panic.
这起踩踏事故造成8个人死亡，上百人受伤。表演当下也立刻暂停，主办单位也联络救护人员帮忙抢救、运送伤患，也让原本热闹的音乐节最终悲剧收场。TVBS 新闻李国珍、沈蒋乐的。
请支持专门报道国际新闻的全新 YouTube 频道 TVBS 国际 Plus， 扩大视野，掌握趋势。邀请您订阅，并且开启通知小铃铛。